Okay, Joanna, take a look at this.
Did that last cutscene say, fuck the president, you need to go to Area 51? A deserted helipad on the edge of the base. I'm pretty sure that's what that last cutscene told me. So, we'll see how this goes.
Here's the communications antenna. Attach a comms rider bug so we can talk to you when you're inside the base.
Man, there's so many guys.
Watch out for hostiles.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Here is our friend. He appears to be physically unhurt, though he hasn't regained consciousness yet. By the look of it, the surgeons are almost done with their preliminary tests and will begin dissection soon.
But who was...
Any questions? No. Good. Away you go to the hangar.
It's an alien.
Agent Dark, mission log, 10:28 hours. Against my better judgment, I'm about to enter Area 51.
Oh my god, that looked like shit. Alright. Here we go. No, how about you don't turn that on? I'd appreciate that. Alright. Hey, buddy. Hi. You're dead now. Ooh, quick boy, fast. It's not even turning now on me. Rad. Can I hit this one with that bullshit too? Ooh. Ooh. Wait. Huh. Oh, nope. Just right here is fine. I need to take every advantage. Cause this game is bullshit. Man, that guy got down that quick. Ugh! That's your face. Okay, you're dead. There's no way in hell that guy's gonna hit me, right? If he hits me, I'd be so mad. Alright, the one thing I definitely need to do before I go down there that I remember from childhood is fucking blow that up. Guy and all. I also remember this. Fucking minefield. Fuck that shit. Not today. Not fucking today. Alright. Doing pretty good. Whoo! Alright. Knew that was coming though. What? Oh, the two of you over there. I'm not falling for it. Thank you. That's that. Alright, we're looking pretty good. We're looking pretty fucking good so far. Okay. Lots of dudes. Alright. Fucking Kobe! Yeah, I got it. Fuck yeah.
There's the antenna. But I can't throw a bug that high.
Listen, after that grenade throw, you can do anything, Joe. Toss it on there. Alright. That's taken care of. Kill these guys. Use all the ammo I could get. I just stick with the Falcon 2, though, because I am way more accurate with it. That's the whole objective done, right? Yeah. Yeah, alright. Now we just gotta get inside the goddamn base, pretty much. Alright. You done. You didn't even have a chance. We still got grenades. No. Got a rocket launcher. That'll do something. Huh. Guess what? It did nothing. I guess that's fine. Give me the key card. Alright. We are moving right along. Right the fuck along. No stops on this train. We just gotta get down here. Alright. Nobody's down here. Arm the explosives. That's really loud. Don't get caught by the... Fuck. I didn't think that would catch me. Alright.
Okay, Juan.
We'll give it another shot. Come back here, you fuck. Alright, you're done. I'm dodging bullets like I'm goddamn Neo. That's one turret down. Two turrets down. God damn. Bunch of dicks. Bunch of dicks. Okay, that's gone. If you don't kill that bike in there, it is flying when you come back through this tunnel, and I'd rather not deal with that. That's a pain in the ass. Though I am gonna make better use of this rocket launcher this time. Okay, that works. Oh my god. They teamed up on me so well. Oh my god. I'm gonna die. They're gonna kill me. Son of a bitch.
There's the antenna.
Alright, I'm just going for getting the fuck up out of here. Oh, or not. Damn it. God damn it. It's never easy, is it? Let's go. No more complaining. Just gonna get it done. Can't use that. Oh. What? This man exploded. I think I shot the grenade that fell out of him. Christ. I've been grenaded. I've been fucking grenaded at this point. Seriously, this thing is such a piece of shit. I hate it. Fuck it. Damn it. Okay. We're done fucking around here. There is no way. What the fuck? How did that miss?
Okay, Joanna.
Alright. We don't give up. We don't give up. We use our anger and rage to our advantage, and we smash the motherfucker right through the goddamn screen. That is how we fucking do in this household, alright? That's how we were raised, day one, brought up. How it goes. How it will be forever. I'd love to see someone try and stop me. Yeah, just stand there, it's fine. Alright. He died. Cool. He's a dead man. Give me this fucking rocket launcher. We're getting it done. Come on, you fuck. Come on, you fuck. Bring it on. Just keep walking into my line of sight. I love it. All right. I've been killed by my own W key more than once. I'm not getting killed by this fuck-ass turret. Or any of these assholes. And I guess I might still get killed by the fuck-ass turret because I missed. Oh. Oh. Sweet release of death. Thank you. Get me out of here. Yeah? Okay. Okay. You ducked that. That's cool. Listen, I'm a fucking monster and you cannot stop me. I'm basically Doom Guy. If I don't stop running, you can't hit me. Alright. What? What the fuck? Dude. Not cool, Jerry. What the fuck was that? I can't hit anything with this thing! Oh, it's such a piece of shit. Oh. Oh. Or I could die. Or I could fucking die. Fuck off. Excuse me? What, because I blew the button up? Well, shit. Fuck it, right? I mean, fuck it, right? I mean, fuck it, right? Okay, we made it. We made it. Do my best to not fucking kill myself on the goddamn lasers this time. Are you kidding me? Son of a bitch!
Okay.
You motherfucker. You fucking motherfucker. Fuck you. Motherfucker, fuck you. Oh, we're not doing this today. We're not fucking doing it. Get the fuck. Think I fucking put myself through this shit? What? What? Speed? What the fuck? Hello? Hello, Windows? What the fuck? I don't know what's happening. I'm looking at my desktop and nothing's running. Weird. What is this? What the fuck?
Okay. Who the?
Got me fucked up if you think I'm not done with this level. Man, that's the first time I played it. You can't be cut. Losing the music already. All right. One pissed off motherfucker with a mouse and keyboard coming round to fuck up y'all's day. Good. Everyone in my way is gonna die, and I'm getting in this base. It's just Area 51, guys. We could storm Area 51. We almost did it. I don't know why the spy is storming Area 51, but it's fine. I was gonna say, what could it have possibly hit that stopped it from hitting that turret? Alright. Alright. Just shoot you in the dick a bunch. Just gonna... I don't know why y'all ran out in the open like that. Oh! See, my problem isn't any of the enemies, though. I keep killing myself on the fucking lasers. I don't know how to fix that. Oh, why'd I come back over here? Like, I need to not be an idiot. That's basically it. That's basically it. That's basically it. If I'm not an idiot, I can make it through the lasers. But unfortunately, I am cursed to be, you know, the person that I am. Okay. Alright. Well, let's, hopefully not be morons. It's so loud, it fucking, like, just destroys my brain, and then I can't do it. Holy shit, okay. Holy shit, we've done it. Alright. What? Turn the lift on. Ready some grenades to throw in there. Oh, don't go all the way down though. Damn it. Alright. Are you coming back up, though? Definitely blew both of those guys up, right? Yeah. What does this... 20, huh? Yeah, I don't feel good about that. I can't believe how close I got so many times and died. I'm not dying here. Just not happening. Nope, 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 nope. Okay, I made it here. Everything's gotta die at extreme distance. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna cheese this, too. Can I nail that? I think I nailed that. Just gotta be careful to not step on that. Which I didn't, because it just went off. And, yeah. We've done it. We've almost done it. Shit. I thought we did it.
There's someone here.
Oh god. Holy god. Holy god. No. Okay, give me the dragon. I deserve it. I deserve it. Me. What? How dare you spawn guys behind me? You ain't getting me with this bullshit. Not a chance. Today is my day. All right. Had to be one more, right?
Agent Dart.
Oh,
over here.
We did it.
There you are. I was beginning to wonder if...
If what?
If you'd been discovered yet. And frankly, if this is how you work, I'm amazed that you lasted longer than 5 minutes.
I was tidying up what...
Joanna, you just shot the place up.
My loose ends.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize you wanted him to shoot you. I can call in some more guards if you like.
Okay, okay, forget about it. I'm going to let the Institute know we've made contact.
Alright, that was a very annoying level completed. Thank God. Thank fucking God. Oh my god, that was such an annoying level.